Bollywood actor Sushant Singh Rajput's fans and family have been sharing throwback videos and photos of the late actor on social media. Now, a new video has surfaced online which shows the actor's sister Priyanka Singh and her husband scolding a house staff for transferring the money to someone. According to the report, the video was recorded in April 2019. Well, reports also stated that Rajat used to handle Sushant's finances before he was asked to leave in 2019 by Priyanka and her husband. It's been 2 months since Sushant Singh Rajput bid his heavenly adieu, and even today, social media is flooded with the actor's unseen pictures and videos. Recently, a video of Sushant crooning a devotional song, Shri Krishna Govind Hare Murari, became viral on the internet. In the video, one can see Sushant fully engrossed in the bhajan as he sings with his eyes closed. Veteran actor Anupam Kher, who portrayed the role of Sushant's father in MS Dhoni The Untold Story, in a recent interview with Times Now, opened up about the ongoing case of the actor's death. Expressing his support to the deceased actor, Kher demanded for a CBI probe for Sushant. Talking about filmmaker Mahesh Bhatt, Anupam said that he would like to give benefit of doubt to the filmmaker until he is either proven guilty or he himself comes out to comment on the case.